bittersweet, but at least one person survived the crash, and that person is paying dividends.
Mm-hmm.